Live starting. And are we live? Okay, I'm just going to... I'm alive. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to save this to my computer once I've done this. Hello guys, if I am... Hello MD watching, I'll need to say that a few times because obviously you don't pick up views for an impromptu live stream straight away. This is Huck playing Elite Dangerous, that's my vulture, I'm going to play for an hour. In the future I will be doing streaming events, but as I'm only just back from holidays, this is a impromptu stream. In Haber City, I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to do the missions rather than go looking for pirates and nav beacons or any of these other things I could do. What I'm looking for is really at the moment is to get that up to about 5 or 6 so I can get military armour. We got kill 5 pirates, that sounds good. Anything else? No. So we're going to go kill pirates. Yeah, that's a glitch. That's quite strange. I always seem to have a repair of 10 credits here, but nothing ever happens, see? I don't lose any credits and it never goes away. That's happened since the CQC came into play. There's nothing here to fix. So... I need to go to a GAT to pick up my money for those pirates, which is nice because I need to go and kill pirates here in the same place. So this is a new thing that's happened where you can actually go straight to the galaxy map, which is nice. Let's launch and let's just get stuck into this. Watching this and you have played this game before, this is Elite Dangerous. It's a spaceship flying, trading, exploring, the original sandbox game, I think, because this was originally released in 1984, I believe. I remember playing it, but I was never very good at it. Landing gear retracted. But when the new one came out, I got it, and I'm loving it. For those of you who don't believe it's a sandbox, allow me to show you the sandbox. This is you. And this is the galaxy. You can go anywhere in the galaxy. I've actually, the furthest away I've been is somewhere about here, I think. Okay, excellent. We'll go back out. Yeah, you can travel to any planet in the galaxy, which is nice. No aliens yet, no Thargoids, but I'm sure that's coming in future updates or versions of the game. There's actually a new version of the game called Elite Dangerous Horizons coming out. They got it down as the Holidays, which I guess is a Americanization of Christmas. Because obviously it includes...
Fuel scooping.
It includes... is it Thanksgiving, isn't it? So I'm just going to go to the nav beacon. Oh, back. And see if I can pick up some pirates. If you are watching this for the first time, it wouldn't be the worst thing you could do to give us a wee subscription. Subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, leave a thumbs up, do all those other nice things that, let's give it a shot, that people ask you to do when you make videos like this. I was recently going through videos about how to improve a gaming channel and hints and tips on how to make a gaming channel interesting. And the guy who was watching the video, two noteworthy points. One was he suggested that you use OBS as opposed to what I'm using just now, which is XSplit Gamecaster. But the second point, which I thought was quite funny, was it was almost like a vocal training tip where you're supposed to use inflections and make yourself, oh wow, this is great, man, oh lovely dovey, love this stuff. God, is there nothing there? Look. Unidentified signal source, and there is nothing there. This must be a new thing. That must be a glitch. That's the second time I've. Oh no! Look, there's a wake of some sort. Sorry, that was the trail of a ship. But that's the second time I've come into an unidentified signal source, and there's been nothing there. That looks like there might be something there, doesn't it? Let's head in this direction. That's strange. Okay. I am not going to waste any more time here. Nav beacon, thank you very much. We'll get ourselves Nope, I ain't touching you, my friend. You waste your time. This is a navigation beacon. It's so when people are jumping in and out, I believe that it gives us somewhere to jump in and out to. Although why you don't start here when you jump into these systems is, I don't know. And when you get there, there tends to be lots of ships around there, transporters and security and pirates, which is what we're looking for at the moment. So we'll get in there, look for some red wanted signs, and kill us some ships. Once I get myself some military armour, we can go into conflict zones. But for now, what's this here? Sidewinder. Favoured ship of the pirate. That was clean. Okay. Transporter, not the favourite ship of the pirate. Favourite target of the pirate. Okay, cool. Although that has happened before, is this? Wanted, that's nice. Yummity, yummity. It's quite strange seeing the transporter at one to six. Stick pips into weapons anyway, and let's go looking again. Clean. One of three. All are probably clean. Seven, seen it. Just head towards the nav beacon and see what happens. Yes. Still not one of them. Okay, come on. I bet you they won't play some radio. Come on. Oh, there's some shit. I see some shit. Clean, see? What's he shooting at though? or the wee green guys on my side here. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. See, I'm now allied with the Federation, which is what this is, a Federation area. And I'm also, if I think right, I'm friendly with the Empire as well. So that's what happens when you bounty hunt. Let's get some ships. I don't know what idea we got. Clean. What are you shooting? What are you shooting?
Scan detected.
Shooting at, I want to shoot at them too.
Friendship charge detected. Target shields offline.
Hope the body is going to disappear soon. They seem to be more sensible running away these days, though. NPCs, so I'm guessing it's going to disappear before I get to kill it.
Under attack. Target destroyed.
Okay, if you're watching, how you doing, guys? Huck here. Just have an impromptu live stream of Elite Dangerous. Doing a pirate mission. Flying a vulture, which if you've played the game before you know, if you don't want. Dead, dead, dead.
Target shields offline. Frameshift charge detected.
Dead.
Target destroyed.
Yep, another one gone. Another one bit to dust. That's the two. Stuff over here. If you're watching this for the first time, then how you doing, guys? If you're not, then how you doing, guys? Girls, what the... Oh. Come here to me. Are you the US mate? Now that's a tough ask, but I'm gonna go for it. I'd rather take her unshielded gunship first and then just deal with the problem at 3 after.
Under attack.
His mates already started shooting. So, right. I actually fancied getting this ship that I'm shooting at right now, but having seen the specs of it, there's another one out that's smaller and better armed, I believe. Love it.
We'll get his mate.
There's the gunship and the assault ship, I believe.
Destroyed.
Oh, I never got it. Okay. Yeah, they brought out in one of the updates the gunship and the assault ship, and it's the reason why I'm only taking federal missions at the moment, because I thought you have to get to a certain level in the Federation to get these ships, and I thought it's something you aim for. It's like Minecraft and sorts. You need to have a goal. So make the gunship my goal. Before I seen it, excuse me. Before I actually saw the ship, in fairness, and now I've seen the specs of one of the. I was up. Oh, look at that! What's happening here? That's an anaconda. That's a big one. We wouldn't go. We wouldn't find that unless we had to. It's looking like we have to, so we'll just. Where's our plan? There we go. We'll wait and see if they've got it. Oh, look! Go for the power plant.
Frameship charge detected.
Nothing like a good old dog pile if you're one of the dogs. Get a off the boat for that.
Destroyed.
And that's one of my five. Yeah, there's a gunship and an assault ship, and I've had a look at them both in a station that had them both, and yeah, I found a smaller ship too. At least it looked as if it had better weapons. If you're a new viewer, then how you doing, guys? My name's Huck. I'm just doing a little impromptu live stream of really dangerous. At the moment, I've got no, I can't think. Don't leave it. Yeah. At the moment, I've got two games I'm playing. One is this, and the other is The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead by Telltale Games, which is a point and click game based on the series, the comic book, the whatever. I'd never played it before, and I was just starting this channel, so I decided what I was going to do is play it and record it as a go, and it's like a first time playthrough type thing. I thought it'd be a fun and interesting way to.
Frameshift charge detected.
So give me an interesting way anyway. It'd make a cool and interesting way to make videos rather than playing through a game you know The only difficulty I find in recording videos like that is when, especially with games like The Walking Dead, where the chat is an important part of the game, you have to listen to what they're saying or you miss stuff, you know. Whereas with this, I've got plenty of time to talk shite as I'm trying to find ships. Okay, first I just go and try and find an unidentified signal source for the last one. Yeah, this will do.
Frameship drive charging.
For Starport, Glasgow City, like Glasgow without the knives. If you do find yourself watching this, either live stream or the recorded version, then do us a favour, give us a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing. I've got 4 subscribers at the moment, which is no strong signal sources. We don't want strong signal sources. Which is actually an increase of 100% than it was 2 days ago. So onwards and upwards, as they say. I'm actually just back from my holidays. So this is an impromptu stream, but the plan is to schedule these on a regular or semi-regular occasion. My work can be quite erratic, so it's sometimes difficult to make it a weekly thing, but I'll schedule so that people know when I'm playing and when I'm streaming, and if anybody is interested in watching it, they'll have an idea of when to jump in. As I said, mother, you'll be keeping your lives if you hand over. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Where are you? You're my kind of guy. It long before his frameshift drives away.
Target destroyed.
Lovely. Okay, now I'm going to go to Glasgow. Anyway, because I need to pick up the boy. Oh, shit. I've seen that coming. Unexpected. Come on. Take a Viper. Push your mate.
Frameship charge detected.
Run away.
Under attack.
Collect your bounties. Lovely. No. As I was saying.
Frameshift drive charging.
On to Glasgow City, pick up the...
Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Pick up the bounties. Then go back and pick up the mission bonus. 300,000, lovely. Oh, 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 oh. Glasgow. If you are watching this, you maybe let me know if you've played the game before. Tell me what I'm doing wrong, that sort of stuff. I'm sure I'm doing something. Actually spent a lot of my time in the early on part of the game trading and exploring. And then I went exploring a bit too far and got bored sick of the game. Just before the, or just as they announced Horizon, I decided I'd give the game another bash. Flew home from where I was and got stuck into combat, and now I'm thoroughly enjoying it. Oops, what's up here?
Docking successful.
I'm alright.
Okay,
so refuel, reload, glitch. Okay. Get these first. 405,000 credits. Nom 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 nom. Hurry up, mate. Stuart Gateway, that's why. Bollocks and a half. Okay, let's see what we've got here. Civilians, I don't shoot civilians. That's a pain. Okay. Where's Stuart's Gateway when it's at home? Lights. I ain't going near it. Okay. I'll go back to Tabit then and collect the one for that. To be honest, if I flew 27,000 light seconds or light whatever it is, it would just be boring for everybody to watch. Or more boring, I guess. So I'll go and collect the bonus from the other system instead. Some inflections on the way. Yeah, so I was watching a video on how to improve your gaming channel. by a guy who says he went from 6,000 to 50,000 subscribers in a year. So I was interested, you know, because look, I'm making these videos to be watched, I'm not making them to sit and gather dust. So he made a few suggestions.
Frameshift drive charging.
One of them was to set up an external mic as opposed to the headset I'm using just now, which is nice, but Gamecaster, I don't know.
4, 3, 2,
it just seems a bit more fluid talking into my headset than to set up my Yeti or my Zoom and then edit it afterwards. Especially live streams, I suppose. But I don't know if he's talking about playthrough games as much as he is. So let's make sure we're turning the system. Haber City. Okay. I don't know if he was talking playthroughs as much as he was talking commentaries. Because the video I was watching of him, he had a green screen behind him and he was giving it a bit of that. But I guess when you get up to 90,000 subscribers, which he had when I watched the video, you're talking about a bit of extra production value compared to sitting on your comfy chair in front of your plasma screen with your headset on, your legs up and on a chair, a la Wah or B. Wah is B in Chinese. So let's have a look, see if there's anybody watching. Okay, so there is at least somebody watching. How are you doing? Feel free to leave a comment. Let me know who it is. Bum, 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 bum. As we cut our speed a bit into the blue zone so we don't overhead it. Yeah, I think this is the station where they had the gunship and the assault ship. I'll be able to show you the difference between the two. I've got a friend who's got an Imperial Clipper and another friend who's basically a pirate, so I thought, and we've winged it together, you know, we've done the 3 years of flu in the same, what am I doing here? We've flew in the same battles, so I decided to, well, I might as well go Federation. That will give us the full set. You always have to fly into it from the angle of the planet because the mouth of the station always faces the planet. Which I had to learn the hard way. If you like this video, please consider checking out one of my other ones. It's starting to sound a bit like, have you tried turning it off and on again? But if you ain't going to advertise yourself.
Request granted.
At the moment I'm playing The Walking Dead. is enjoyable enough.
Landing gear deployed.
But if I can get an idea of another game to play, I'll stick it on a Wednesday or something, and then we could have episodes every Wednesday and Friday. Got The Walking Dead coming out every Friday at 4 o'clock. Once I've done that, I'll go into season 2, so that's pretty much be a year long thing at least. I considered getting one of the bigger games like Fallout 4 or something, but there's so much gameplay in those. You couldn't really break it up into half hour episodes like I do with the other, like what I do with The Walking Dead. It's not that I mind making bigger games, but you don't want to ask too much time off of people, do you? And half an hour's fair enough ask. Okay, what have we got? What? Okay, let me see. Alright, okay. Authority, I'm not going to shoot authority. Four pirates. It's not a lot of money for four pirates, in fairness. Earn easy credits on ship required. LHS 28. LFT 367 Ross, okay. Fuck it, we'll go with you. And we'll have a quick look at the shipyard. Is this the one with 15 or is this the one with 3? 15, there we go. Eagle Hauler, Adder, Viper, Cobra, Type 6. Vulture, that's what I'm flying. It's got 4 utility mounts, 2 large hard points. Okay, this is the Federal dropship, Federal assault ship, and a Federal gunship. Now, the Federal gunship has 1 large, 4 medium, 2 small, and the assault ship has 2 large, 2 medium. And the difference is twice the price. So even though I thought I wanted that one, I think I might go for that one next, because that's compared to what I'm firing just now, that's like nice, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, okay. I digress. Where's that Ross place? Ross. So, we'll go shoot some pirates. If you have any ideas of other games you'd like to see played, then give me a shout, leave me a comment. I tend not to play the military styled MMO games because you really need to dedicate your life to them to stop yourself getting ganked every 5 seconds by fucking snipers a mile away.
Frameshift drive charging.
like I said, games like Fallout 4. Although it'd be, I'd probably get the viewers just by posting game videos for that. But to do it in the same style as I'm doing The Walking Dead, like, there's so many hours of gameplay involved. 3, 2, 1, engage. It's not like this where it's open-ended, or The Walking Dead where it's periodical, so you could, do you know what I mean? You can split it up. I did episode, there's 5 episodes and a DLC for episode 6 that I haven't got yet. It's season 1.
Fuel scooping.
And, where's my discovery time?
Fuel scoop disengaged.
And, I just polished off episode 1 in 4 parts. 4 roughly half hour parts. So you can kinda guess how long it's gonna take me to finish season 1. But with a game like Fallout 4, I mean Fallout 5 had come out before I finished it. And everybody else would have finished it by the time I put them out in regular episodes. Oh, introduction. Slow down. I'm coming for you. 1, 2. Shoot your hole.
Scan detected. Under attack.
I really should use my kill warrants, can't I? But I can't blast. Else going to cover me. I can't the last time.
Drive charging. Ready to engage.
Throttle up.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Don't think I've noticed with this would be, I say probably my 4th or 5th time I've done a live stream. Not the 4th or 5th time I've made a video, because obviously I've got the other game that I don't do live. But what I found is sometimes you can just be talking and you make the stupidest mistakes. Like I actually flew into a space station. When I mean flew into, I mean flew into, not in. Something you just went to do is a fucking
scan detected.
Don't think MD does that anymore. Yeah, that looks like a wing of 3. Open your doors, let me exploit your riches. Which any of the dads the boys of this will know that's actually a quote from Frozen. actually spent the last week on holiday with my daughter and my wife, and I've watched Tangled, which is the Disney thing of Rapunzel, about at least three times. Around here.
Scan detected.
Oh, there we go. Pirate. Come on, scan me.
Target destroyed.
2 of 4, okay. I'm actually going to leave here and
frameshift drive.
See if I can get an identify signal source.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
And then I'll leave it after that, that'll be an hour. What happened there? If only I had a frameshift interdictor. That'd be so cool. Okay. Seeking weapons. That's a new one, I've never seen a seeking weapons before. What's that? Seeking weapons. Really? Huh. There was a recent update, and this must be one of the things. I have no idea what that means. Is that a planet, seeking weapons? Conflict zone. I'll go and see you later. Okay, for future reference, go and check out what seeking weapons means. It probably exactly what it says in the tent. It's probably just people that are looking for weapons, I guess. Identify signal source. Lock on destiny, so I'll check that one instead. It's one of the nice things about this game is that the developers do seem to be adding things to make it interesting on a regular basis. From changing to hazardous resource sites. What's this? It's going pretty fast. see.
Scan detected.
What are you? I'm pretty. Test salvable wreck. Salvageable wreckage is one of the things they added. This is a hollow. And it is clean.
Scan detected.
I fucking scan detected, you know.
Friendship drive charging.
Shoot me or fuck off.
4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
Pa pa pa. So yeah, if you're watching this, leave us a wee comment, let me know you were here. Consider subscribing, leaving a wee thumbs up. All that other good stuff that people ask for when they make videos like this. Any questions, leave them in the comment section. Any comments, leave them in the comment section. Any complaints, shove them up your hole. Or leave them in the comment section, I guess. I suppose that's just as... Identify signal source, lock on. Should I unmute the music for these live streams, I wonder? It annoys the piss out of me when I play it for hours and hours, but... a short game like this. Mute for a drink of coffee. Take your time, son. So like I say, yeah, no, that looks any. Oh. Any feedback appreciated. I'm new to this, so it's all about building my channel and build an audience, build a bridge, whatever. He's gone.
Target destroyed.
3 out of 4, let's see what this guy is. Please be my number 4. Who is number 1? You are number 6. I'm a free man.
Shields offline.
I'm not going to kill
him. Under attack.
Ah, don't run away, mate. Don't run away, mate.
I can do anacondas or something out here. I can't even. Oh, you don't. Know, he's done.
Target destroyed.
Oh, dear.
Two anacondas. It needs me to fucking beat them up. Okay. So we're going to leave it at that.
Friendship drive charging.
I've been playing for an hour, so I think with my live streaming like this, I suppose, unless I've got a goal, it's a nice handy time to quit. Thank you for watching, if you're watching now, if you've watched in the recording. Please consider leaving a comment, liking, subscribing, if you fancy supporting the channel, then maybe you would consider disabling your ad block when you watch any further videos. Let the man pay for the next game and that sort of thing. Until next time, this is Huck live. Stopping stream now.